Broken Hearts, and our favourite Amy Winehouse track has got to be Valerie, I think.
It's a really great song to play when we're DJing live. It just always, like, it just gets the dance floor going like crazy. People just cannot sit still when that song's on.
Yeah, total winner.
It's a total, yeah, kills the dance floor, totally. But the other great thing about Amy Winehouse is that you can really hear her inspirations, her influences in her sound. A lot of the artists that we play a lot, you know, people like Billie Holiday, she's obviously inspired by, and even more so kind of slightly later soul music as well, it all comes through.
And you can really tell that obviously in her vocals, like with Valerie, the song that the version that we play is quite upbeat, but there's also a really amazing sort of more acoustic-y version on the Back to Back album as a bonus track, which is very sort of jazzy and soulful and definitely worth checking out.